have this part be the last part. Alright. Mortar Canyon.
That must have used up a ton of energy. Phantom Ruby should be weaker now. This is our only chance to defeat Infinite.
All ships, provide backup to Sonic and the others. Draw the enemy's attention and shield them from damage.
Whoa, what?
Wow, you just went through the stage.
That must have used up a ton of energy. Phantom Ruby should be weaker now. This is our only chance to defeat Infinite.
All ships, provide backup to Sonic and the others. Draw the enemy.
I always forget I have a quick step in this game.
Recovery.
Don't let them get near. Every second we can buy for Sonic counts.
Oh, were you supposed to fly?
I went through the stage.
Ship 3 took a direct hit to the bridge. They're falling back. Ship 7 has been crippled by heavy fire. Evacuate the flagship. All hands, abandon ship. Sorry, Sonic. We've done all we can. Good luck out there.
It's okay, soldier.
It's okay, mustache soldier. Your mustache will protect you.
That's the best character in the game so far, that mustache soldier. Woo! That's kinda short. That was a lot.
That was really short.
Okay.
Versus Infinite. Oh, this is gonna be one of those run and fight races.
What would you like your epitaph to read? How about, here lies the blue buffoon?
Wait, what?
Why not, here goes his masked clown? Might as well make it for the person who needs one, right?
What the? Oh boy, you're right in his face. Oh, why is he so big?
He made himself bigger.
I didn't know he could do that. The bird isn't fast enough.
Your mask can't hide how sad and lonely you are. That Phantom Ruby virtual reality of yours is the real illusion.
Okay.
Hey, what did I just do? Did I just literally summon asteroids on him? Oh, I missed it.
Wow. Oh, did he? What the hell just happened? We only have one ring left. Oh, never mind. Now you have 11.
Asteroid!
Yeah, I think the asteroid just go around you or something.
I think I actually did shoot him. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, okay. Come on, range, 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 range.
The zero bar? No, it's not. What?
Oh no, I stopped it. I stopped.
Oh.
Because I was trying to shoot him. Oh, it's right behind me. What?
Damn.
Is there a time limit? To beat him.
No, I think it's like a certain length to the road.
Oh!
And you're dead. Friends, you were so close to beating him the first try.
That's always how it is, and then the next few tries, it just gets even worse.
Can't hide how sad and lonely you are. That Phantom Ruby virtual reality of yours is the real illusion.
Jesus.
Phonic's dead.
Hey, I am shooting.
Defeat him, destroy the infinite. Oh, fuck. No!
Here goes, partner. When we join forces, the sky's the limit.
I mean, you guys literally managed to outrun another dimension.
He just falls on the floor.
Well, that was anticlimactic.
What in the
Oh, nah.
What
the heck? Why do we want to be a cow?
Wait, is that the... That's the west, right? That's the... Oh, so that wasn't the It actually felt like a final boss fight. It felt like the final boss fight from Color.
The signal is moving underground. Eggman is up to something
Wait.
Again.
Yay!
I was trying to do the drop dash and then that happened.
Is up to something again.
The doctor hasn't given up. Don't let your guard down yet.
We have to find the entrance to the central tower and stop Eggman!
I actually want to get that because it's so easy. What? Okay, that worked. It's weird because like once you're in the air you can't really turn. It's so stiff. You see? See how slow it is?
Yeah.
Wait.
Come on, Sonic. Just because you don't want to go back to your own dimension doesn't mean you have to commit suicide.
There has to be a Sonic Mania too, because like after this, like if he I mean, obviously he is gonna be sent back to his own world, and then like, cause everything after this, his whole story is gonna be different from regular Sonic, so he could really have his own story.
Mhm.
Maybe even 2D levels of. Okay, let's see. After Sonic 3 and Knuckles, it's well, basically Sonic Adventure. So basically 2D levels of Sonic Adventure stages or Sonic. I don't want to say Sonic Adventure 3. Or actually, Sonic Mania could be Sonic Adventure style. Sonic Mania 2, I mean. Yeah, it's either that adventure style or 2D versions of the level. Why did I? Oh my god, the drop dash. 2D versions of that level. I wouldn't mind a 2D Radical Highway. I went dumb quiet. I actually do have to concentrate on this. Okay. Nope. You're a dog.
We haven't found an entrance yet.
No luck here either.
All this searching and still nothing?
My money's on the area the other Sonic is searching.
I'm okay. And I thought they said you couldn't pick your rings back up. I'm guessing that's just with I mean, I did realize with Hedgehog they did say you can. So it's just with certain things.
Oh, you meant for custom characters. I'd have been like, what kind of a Sonic game? But like, you can't really call it a Sonic game if you can't pick up your own rings again. Feels like the end. Yep.
Final judgment. Oh, it's terminal velocity all over again.
Oh,
thing we're not normal. We'll find a way through.
Wait, that was the third.
Oh, that's cool.
This is where Eggman built Infinite. It's so
is that what? Oh, they're electrocuted. Oh. Yo. There's no way. Oh, that was, there was no way for me to know that at first. Radio. What? He was trying to get the right ring. I'm not gonna lie. They're just right there in the middle. And what? I can't.
What a lonely place to be.
He just stayed there. Wow. Like he did the whole, like he did the animation as if he was gonna jump off to the left, and he didn't.
Infinite. It's so sad. What a lonely place to be brought into the world. The reactor is close.
That's kind of cool what they did with the camera.
Here goes.
Yeah, it is cool. Oh my god.
Well, I'll be. They made it. They actually made it.
I gotta break that. Oh, I hit that twice. That's fine. Wait, can I just? Okay.
Oh geez, that was close.
Pretty thrilling, huh, partner? It's time to head back. Everyone's waiting for us.
I'm not gonna lie, this song kinda does get repetitive. They should have done the initial metal after the first time.
They should have just saved it for the last time.
Actually, the first and last time, yeah. And I got the rest of them, like, ooh, I like that top hat. And I got a purple snake. Yo, they're really trying to prepare me for the winner. Alright. Death Egg, what?
Seems like it. Now this has to be the end part.
We'll see. Let's see if it really is.
Cause there are so many points in this game where it's just like, guess what? This is the ending. Then they're like, nah. Okay. We were just kidding.
I can already tell we gotta try to knock out that barrier. Oh! No regular tool can damage it now. This is Smash Bros. All of a sudden, chill. Give it your all, Sonic. You'll always be our shining hope. Wait, what am I?
What are you supposed to do?
Oh, I see. Okay. I gotta wait. There. Wait. Oh, the angle makes it look seem like you gotta hit the rocks. That's what you gotta do. But it made it seem like it was gonna go all the way to the far right, and then it went to the left. There. What? See what I mean?
Damn. Yeah, you can hit it with the asteroid, but that's gonna do less damage.
Well, I know that, but it keeps me away from him. At least. Okay, nah, I'm in. I doubt this is the final phase. Oh my god.
Oh, you're dead.
Wait, where are the Chaos Emeralds?
I don't even know.
I haven't talked about the Chaos Emeralds at all in this game. Wait, how am I so- Okay. What? Pay attention. Oh! He followed me.
Wow.
me alone.
Come back, that would be a pain in the ass.
If I would have been standing on that one tile, yo. Oh wait. Okay.
Yay! Watch him get all his health back. It's like round three.
It doesn't feel like the end yet.
It really doesn't.
He's a spider now?
Death Egg Robot? Sonic,
defeat him!
Yo, this looks cool. This looks cool. Oh! It is all three of us now!
Oh god. Well, Eggman wins. GG everyone.
Yo, that really does look cool.
End this, Sonic! Defeat him!
Go for it, Sonic!
Oh, it's really slow. Okay, okay.
Oh, God.
Because I'm over here thinking it's as fast as the Sonic Colors thing.
Uh-huh.
End this, Sonic! Defeat him!
Go for it, Sonic!
Just end Eggman, end his existence.
Oh, this music is wavy. Oh, oh, that can't. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, that's wavy.
Yeah.
Oh, it really is the same animation as... I remember in Speed Battle, I'm wondering, like... Because the first thing I thought of, it's weird seeing Classic Sonic in 3D, because we've never seen it. Like, we've seen Super Sonic in 3D in Generations, but we've never actually seen him. His normal form in 3D. Looks like he's trying so hard just to keep up.
I mean, he isn't a hedgehog.
No, I mean Classic Sonic.
Oh.
Actually, my character looks like he's having a better time with than Classic Sonic. Oh.
Victory! Oh jeez.
That had to happen. Rings, okay. Yummy, yummy.
Well, a ring.
Let me not say that.
For that to happen.
Oh, he did the... Oh, she tried to use X-Scissor on me. It wasn't effective. Oh! Never mind. I need a boost, I need a boost. Really? And now, you know what, that X thing and all of this, just remind me, oh my god, reminding me of a combination of the colors ending and unleashed ending. Okay, let me not stare into the background, I'm still doing it. Really?
I'm over here waiting till you get past the letter D.
Oh! My god, shooting rockets at me now. Oh! Alright, I'm past the D. He really has no chill right now. Come on. What? One HP?
What? Okay. That was about that. Yay, this is Dragon Ball Z. Oh, gotta go real fast. Spam that button.
No. Okay. So we have a generation.
You got rid of Death Egg. You got rid of Death Egg. You got rid of Death Egg Spider. But guess what? Now you gotta get rid of the Death Egg Eggman.
Imagine. Oh yeah, look at the squad. Wow, they have to give me a C rank after all that hard work. Yay!
You got the OG what? Sonic shoes?
Okay.
Is this the true ending, or is this like another boss waiting for us?
I'm Captain America, here to talk to you about one of the most valuable traits a soldier or student can have. Patience.
Oh, there we go. Thought so. But yeah, that was a longer credit scene than I actually expected. Oh.
Oh? What?
I like how it went from 100 to 99. Why y'all had to do that to me?